was a strange week and difficult week for the club in general. How was it for you?
Yeah, the start in the new year wasn't good with 1 point against Larissa and Atromitos, because we deserve more in these two games. So it was very, very difficult during the week to keep the heads up, to still have confidence. And of course, you enter in the game and you are directly 1-0 back. Very difficult situation. And then, of course, we come back in the game. We came back in the game with the penalty. And I think second half we played well. But also, I think against Larissa and Andromedos, we didn't play so bad. We deserve more. We was not so lucky. But it's our fault if we don't shoot the goals. And today in the second half, it was good. And we also scored in the right moments.
For the, all the reasons that you explained, was the ball heavier before the penalty kick?
Of course, it's different if you shoot a penalty with a lot of pressure, like if you are back or if it's draw like it was in Andromedos in 0-0. It's always not so easy because everyone can lose a penalty. You see and all over the world that not even every penalty is a goal. So, of course, the ball was today very heavy, but yeah. I think I did it good, and the goalkeeper chose the wrong direction. And yes, very important that we came back in the game with this penalty.
Speaking about pressure, on Wednesday we have the derby against Olympiacos. How is the pressure, and how do you feel before this type of games?
Yeah, first of all, we need to take focus on ourselves. We cannot look all the time on the table because, of course, everybody know the points between us and Olympiacos. So, but it's one game, and we don't have to think about, I don't know, to come more close to them or something. We need our focus. We need to be 100% concentrated in the game, give everything. And of course, here in Dumba and this season in the league, we are unbeaten. And after this game, we can take a little more confidence, and I think we can beat them if everyone is with 100% in the game.